Isn't that how you like her? Mouth shut, change the cooker.
You know I'm not like that.
Then I fail to see how you could choose her over me.
Look, I'm sorry.
Her over me. Her.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Nana. And I know I've hurt you, and I am sorry, so can we just keep calm and we can talk about this, please?
You're pathetic. I don't know what I ever saw in you.
Don't worry. It'll be okay.
Maya, just listen to me. You need help.